out of drive and smashes the rev limiter. Trying to show us the ropes. Wow. That was actually pretty funny. That was fun to watch. So I'm out with Gio and BJ getting a little nighttime ride in, cruising with the wind at our back. I don't know what our destination is. I think we might be hitting Belmar or something like that. But we're definitely out here getting a good ride in. This light's gonna turn it red. Down to Belmar with him. Alright, let's get some speed going. There we go. Got him in our sight. Peace, bitches! You're fucking ripped, kid! Was on fire. It was like a bush outside. Oh, see you with that sick burn. That's awesome. See you had that sick burnout, and then for some reason he sat on it. That would have been sweet if you'd done a sick wheelie. Frankie's like scorpion right now.
Bro. Laying out's like a turbo, bro.
Hell.
My bike just takes off.
Oh yeah, dude, when you went full scorpion back there, you were flying. I have a feeling that we're definitely gonna get kicked out of here. Damn, that's some work right there. I got the camera going. Oh, sick stoppie. Got some light. Oh, nice. That's it for the stunt lot. We came, we saw, we conquered peace. That's how you do a stunt lot. That's funny. We came, ripped mad donuts. Now we out. Like nothing ever happened. MJ Grom Squad ripping up the stunt lot and then taking off as if it never happened. That's too funny, man. That's like the best way to do things. Get in, do your thing, get out. It's like we just robbed the stunt lot, but we didn't. We robbed it of all of its stunts. Yeah.
And that's how you properly hit a stunt lot. Good times.
Please get out! Did I get that on footage? Yes, I did.
look. Oh. Just kill switch the shit out of me. That was awesome. Dude, I got it started back up. I had to fucking turn the key and then turn it back on. I turned it back on.
I flew right by him.
Dude, that was awesome.
I was like not gentle about it. I grabbed his hand and then I hit the button.
I was gonna say it died, so I flipped it back on and it started to run, but it wouldn't give any gas. So I had to fucking pull over, turn the key off, turn the shit back on, start it, and it was good to go. Dude, I was
glad. I got nervous. I thought you were down.
Dude, I got that shit on video. That was funny as hell. For the vlog today. Frankie, you definitely got me, dude. That was an impressive kill switch for sure.